different structures and the camp boundaries. They could also see testimony collected for the first time as part of this research.